Honorable Principal, respected teachers, parents, and all your friends. Today we are gathered here to celebrate our Republic Day. First of all, I would like to give thanks to my class teacher that he has been given me an opportunity to share my views with you all about Republic Day. For a long period, my mother was under British rule. Finally, on 15th August 1947, our country got our freedom, and that has been become possible due to the supreme sacrifice of some great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Bipin Chandra Pal, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, and others. Before independence, Britishers ruled us according to their laws, but after independence, our people wanted to make their own constitution. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar worked out our new constitution on 26 January 1950. Since that day, we are observing 26 January as a Republic Day every year. On this day, our national flag is raised and our national anthem, Jana Gana Mana, is sung all over India. Our Tiranga had tricolor, saffron, white and green. Saffron stands for sacrifice and renunciation. White stands for peace. Green stands for courage and mortality. Now I am closing my speech here. Thank you. Jai Hind.